recording.
This is a little ham radio now extra. I've been flying a lot lately, and hams are often a wonder what you can bring in a carry-on. And a lot of hams will tell you you can't bring in handy talkies or electronics or whatever on your carry-on. And that's not true. I carried a lot of stuff through security at airports and only had even inspections, even like, let's take a look inside this bag, years ago. Nobody's even bothered to look at stuff beyond the x-ray on flights for the past, I don't know, 5-6 years. Let me show you what you can carry on a carry-on. We're on our way out, so dirty clothes are in here. But come on in here.
Oh, that's scary. I can smell, they can't.
Got a handy talkie. Can you see this? Got two handy talkies. Mm-hmm. And on this side, got another handy, two more handy talkies. And under the dirty clothes, it's the laptop and lots of power cords and battery charger, Wi-Fi speaker, hard drive, power supplies. And that's not the that's not the scary one. This is the scary one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Battery chargers and Wi-Fi cables, speakers, a plethora of extra batteries and chargers and microphones, and the camera went in here, charging cables, programming cables for the handy talkies. So, again, those went right through security. I do have TSA PreCHECK, so I didn't have to take off my shoes. And now I got to get close to the camera because the PA system is going off. They look at them on the x-ray, they go right through. It's been years since anyone has said, let me just take a look inside there. And when they did that, they just looked inside and everything was fine. So that is it. A little ham radio now, extra. Getting through security. What are we going to call this episode? How about PreCHECK? Over and out.